Jesse's time was 20.312. Next up's Becky I.